Good afternoon, KW. I hope you guys had a great week. You have been rocking and rolling out there with the closings. We've had a wonderful, busy end of the month. Amy has been cutting check after check, so congratulations. I can't wait to see how well you did. We'll be sharing that very, very soon in the next team meeting. Also, I want to say that we welcomed some new agents this month. We have Aaron Juergen join the office, Stephanie McElroy, Jerry Candabat, Jade Armand, and Earl Payton. So when you see them around the Market Center, please give them a warm welcome, and we are going to wish them all the best and the success. I wanted to touch base with you. Next week is a holiday week. We have 4th of July falling on Wednesday, so that will be the same day as our team meeting. So the office is closed on 4th of July, so no team meeting. We will just reconvene on the next team meeting date, which would be July the 11th. Next week, the Market Center is going to be pretty quiet. We are actually not having a career night. I will be out of the office on the 2nd and the 3rd of July. So send your people my way via email, and I'll be happy to get in touch with them and line up a one-on-one appointment with them. Also, Bold. We are rocking. We have 25 agents currently registered for Bold. Again, we are giving away $100 if we get to be the largest Market Center that goes, and we are in third place right now. So let's invite our friends from other agents and make arrangements for the 12th to be there. It's right here in Slidell. It's going to be an awesome day. Free training. Who can beat that, right? Wanted to touch base with you. A couple other things going on. We're going to be implementing some new things on the calendar this month. So jump on over to the internet, look at the calendar. We have some really exciting things that are going to be on the calendar this month that we may never have had before, or that we're doing changing up. So please go have a look at the calendar to see what July has to offer you. I hope everybody gets an opportunity to go to the first step of Bold. There's nothing to lose. It's absolutely free. And it's a great day to be around a lot of energy and a lot of other agents from other Market Centers. And I want to thank you guys for my birthday present. I really appreciated the card and the Woodhouse gift card. I will be using it, and I will be thinking about you when I use it.